I never understood as a kid why the words in the book kept flipping and jumbling. While every other kid was in class just running through pages, I'm tripping and stumbling. How come every time that I'm trying to figure out a sentence, it feels like a math equation? At least with that, I got a calculator. Teacher tell me hurry up, cause the class is waiting. Damn. Anxiety rising, look in my face, try to hide behind it. I don't want them to see that my eyes are crying. Say I gotta go to the bathroom, I lie about it. Either that or I pretend to read. Ran home that night, couldn't get to sleep. Told my dad how I felt and I hoped that he wouldn't think less of me. That's when he said to me, I know how you feel and I wish you could see what I see in you. If you got nothing left to believe in, know that I believe in you. When the clouds turn gray, just know that a new day is peeking through. When the words on the page all turn into pain, don't be afraid, I'll read to you. Everything flipped when I learned how to read with my ears instead of my eyes. Got my headphones on while I listen to the words on the page. I'm wasting a second of time. Hit a roadblock when I walked into econ class. Couldn't find any audio books for that. So I'm surfing the net trying to find a tool. But I can't find a thing, now I'm failing school. Knew I couldn't ever let it get to me. Gotta find another way to turn text to speech. So I learned how to code, how to debug JavaScript. Highlighting the words, they stopped the flip. Playing field, had to level it out. Everybody learns different, it's evident now. One skill should never put a limit on a kid's potential. Shouldn't force them to fit the stencil. I know how you feel and I wish you could see what I see in you. You got nothing left to believe in, know that I believe in you. When the clouds turn gray, just know that a new day is peeking through. When the words on the page all turn into pain, don't be afraid, I'll read to you. Don't be afraid, I'll read to you. Words on the page all turn into pain, don't be afraid, I'll read to you. Afraid, I'll read to you.